happening across the state. A Milwaukee man is dead and a Greenfield officer in critical condition after a traffic stop took a turn for the worst. Greenfield officers say they tried to stop a car near Greenfield. After a chase, the 31-year-old driver crashed his car, got out of it, and started shooting at officers. A 36-year-old officer was shot multiple times while the suspect was killed by other officers at the scene. The identities of those involved have not been released.